You and I, everybody up here in this booth, have been marveling at LaMarcus Joyner. Remember, he's 5'8", 190 pounds, just a ball of muscle. His leadership and his playmaking ability tonight had a lot to do with the way this game unfolded.
Firing, intercepted at the 20-yard line. Crowder was the target, and it was picked off by Joyner. LaMarcus Joyner, one of the great defensive playmakers for the Noles, comes up with his second interception of the season. His first was against Clemson.
And Brent, the true leader of this football team.
Marshall keeps it. But Joyner was coming, and Joyner able to hold him up and take him down. Huge sack by the defensive back.
And Joyner looked like he was going to go down towards Trey Mason. At the last second, he comes off of it. He sees the ball in the hands of the quarterback. So he wasn't as if he was just going at Nick Marshall. He, in fact, is coming down on Mason. But his instincts and quickness allowed him to come off of Mason and jump back out to Nick Marshall. That's a heck of a play by the senior
defensive
back.
Keep it in the air, and fumble. Scooped up.
Chased, incomplete, as LaMarcus Joyner, who is a finalist for the Bronco Nagurski Award, goes to the best overall defensive player in college football. Not a big guy, 5'8", 190, but you said early in the year when we had Florida State that you thought he was one of the best defensive players.
To the 19. Jarring hit that time by LaMarcus Joyner. What a time. You know, I mentioned Joyner.
Watch his hit right here. Cutcliffe's talking to Boone about, here's 20 right here. He knows it eventually. See him peek out there? He knew. Well, that's backyard football move. You look out at Crowder, their go-to guy. He gives him a little peek, then he sinks, kind of hides, almost baiting Boone to throw it. He does, and then he leaps up and makes the play. Play of the game, we talked about the importance of turnovers, and you can see LaMarcus Joyner get his right hand in there, strip the football away from Adam Humphries. A veteran making a big play for the Florida State defense on the open.
Splits to the outside. Come back to the middle. Intercepted. Picked off by you-know-who. Who started this defensive look. Lined up at the line of scrimmage. Dropped off. Went back and made the interception. He now has forced two fumbles. And he has picked off a pass. What a night for LaMarcus Joyner.
He's an All-American.